I think the arts at Woldingham are very strong. Drama, music and art are all very strong and they feed off each other.
We're very lucky at Woldingham that there's been huge investment in the past.
The performing arts facilities at Woldingham are exceptional. They're as good as any school in the country. They rival some university departments, in fact.
I think that the drama department is probably one of the best in the country, I would think. We have a fully fitted industrial standard theatre, seats 600 people, and it enables us to put on really high class, big performances.
All of it just makes you feel like you're on the West End stage because it's all done so professionally.
We have a studio theatre which can seat up to about 100. It's very, very well equipped and the girls are able to take part in a sort of backstage way if they don't want to perform.
Music at Woldingham's one of the key departments. Including the peripatetic staff, there are more than 30 staff in the department, which makes it one of the largest departments in the school. There are literally hundreds of music lessons, individual lessons going on every week. There are at least a dozen different ensembles, different activities going on at the school during the week as well. We have a recital room, a classroom, computer studios. We have numerous practice rooms and teaching rooms, and the range of facilities and the availability of space and instruments is exceptional.
I believe that drawing and painting, the basic skills underpin all art practice. And then over and above that, we diversify into textiles, painting, drawing, printmaking, mixed media, photography. And in A-level, in the sixth form, life drawing is compulsory. We run two life classes a week. And we've been recognised by the exam board as a centre of best practice, largely based on that. It's a very vibrant department, and we discuss, we rediscuss and redevelop things all the time, and we're all excited by the subject. We never do the same thing twice.
We're very, very proud of what we do and what the girls do here.